We return once more to the Huff. Welcome to qualifying.
Screen. Keep the delta. So you go in, copy. Currently P12. Go in.
Copy.
Okay, that's checkered flag.
We're nearly ready to get started here. This is it. Here we go with the Mexico City Grand Prix. it's lights out, and away we go. And yes, yes we have. We've had a crash. What happened there? Here we are then at turn 15. They decide to give it a go.
Okay, there's a big crash.
So here we go, heading into turn one, cutting it so close, and the impact on the car, it's quite clear.
Check my car, please check my car.
Along the straights here, can they squeeze by? Heading down the straight, the opportunity's there. Now we're watching Esteban Ocon. It's certainly inviting. And if we watch Magnussen, right then, you can take a look now. Now this was on the straight. The gap opens up. Let's have a look at that. Now, this was at turn one. There's the opening. So we're heading now into turn five. Now we should be able to take a look here. It was the Williams driver we see there. Now this, I think, was at turn 13.
It's the Haas making.
Here we are, we're looking at. The opportunity's there. Alonso has done it! Fernando Alonso is today's Grand Prix winner. Now, I honestly wonder if...